learning is, so this is learning. Today we will see the sentence review. Okay, it's grammar lesson, the simple past. Okay, the simple past. Let's have a snapshot of the simple past. Okay, number one is the use. The use, where and where we can use the simple past. Okay, the simple past is used to talk about actions. Actions in general, but begin in the past and finish in the past. Okay, at a specific point in the past. Okay, we have to mention specific points in the past. For example, I went to the park when? Yesterday. Okay, yesterday I went to the park. Here the verb went is the verb go. Okay, in the past. I went, okay, to the park yesterday. The second example here we have watch, the verb watch. He watched TV last night. He watched TV last night, which means that's a past action. Okay, he watched. Watch is the verb, and ed is the form of the past symbol of regular verbs. Okay, let's have here a small diagram of a small chart of the simple past. Here we have used the verb. Plus ed, like here, okay? The verb is watch and the ed form of the past, or an irregular verb, which means let's take wait as an example. And wait is the verb girl in the simple past. Okay, here we have the past, the present and the future. This is a timeline chart, okay? Here is specific point in the past, which means here we have yesterday, last night, last month, last weekend, etc. Okay, which means we need, okay, time mentioned in the past, and we need to put the verb in the past, either irregular verb or regular verb. Okay, let's move to the forms of the simple past. The forms here we have affirmative form, we have negative form, and we have interrogative form, then short answers. Okay, concerning the affirmative form, for example, we have here I, you, he, she, it, we, you, and they, okay, plus the verb, okay, regular verb, like here, for example, like watch, plus regular verb, plus ed, okay, take play, the verb play as an example. Play, okay, we have subject, verb, plus ed. This is concerning the regular verbs. Regular verbs. Okay? Now we need this move to an irregular verb. Okay? Example. Like the verb go. We use the verb go. The past form of go is went. Like this example here. Went, I went to the park yesterday. This is the verb go. Okay? The verb go in the past form. Like we have played. Regular verb, we add ed, and went, which is go, is an irregular verb. Okay, let's move on now to the negative form, okay, which means we have to add not. Okay, here we have all the subject pronouns plus didn't, okay, this is not, okay, plus didn't, plus verb, both verb, either regular or irregular verb, okay, so plus the just didn't plus either the irregular verb or irregular verb in the infinitive form. Okay, now let's move on here to our interrogative form, which means we have here a question. Okay, we use did as a step, okay, plus the personal pronoun, which are I, you, he, she, okay, it, we, you, or they. Plus the verb either regular or irregular verb plus the infinitive form. Okay, here has an example. Did you, here we have did you plus verb play in the infinitive form. Okay, tennis. Did you play tennis? Okay, this is a question. We use it plus subject pronoun verb in the infinitive form, then we have the question mark. Okay? We have the question mark. Here, the other example, here we have did the girl cycling? Did they? And the verb is girl in the infinitive form, and we continue our sentence. Did you go cycling? Okay, it's concerning, this is concerning question form or interrogative form. Let's move on now to the short answers. Okay, for example, if I say, did you play tennis? Yes, I did. Okay, we reply by did. Yes, I did. Okay, good. Did the girls like him? Yes, did. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay, yes, I did for affirmative answers, and no, I didn't for negative answers. This is affirmative and negative. Short answers have to be either affirmative or negative. For here, as a general rule, we use yes with all the subject pronouns. I, you, he, she, it, we, you, and they, plus did. This is a short answer. And here we use no for negative answers, plus subject pronoun, okay? Which is I, you, he, she, it, we, you, and they, plus did. Okay? This is concerning affirmative answers, okay? And the negative answers. Okay, let's recapitulate together what we have seen until now for the simple past. So the simple past here is used to mention a past form action. Okay, for example, I went, I went to the cinema yesterday. Okay, I went shopping last weekend, etc. We use a simple past form of the verb either regular or irregular. Okay, plus a specific point in the past, which means yesterday, for example, or last night. We have different forms of the simple past. We have affirmative form, okay? We have negative one, which means not. We have interrogative form or question form, okay? And we have short answers automatically after the negative form. Okay, this is all for today. Thank you for watching my video and see you next time.